Hello everyone, I am Shine and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about Lintel beam. The beam provided above openings like doors, windows and passages is called Lintel beam. If we provide a beam at lintel height for full wall and column to column, then it's called tie beam. Otherwise, if we provide only for doors, windows and other openings, then it is called lintel beam. Its ends are built into wall. These ends are called bearing. Its bearing should be equal to height of the beam. Usually it's 10 cm or it should be 1/10 of the span of the lintel. Its width is equal to thickness of the wall. Here you see a lintel beam and a cantilever slab together. For lintel beam, we provided 4 main bars of 12 mm and we provided stirrup of 8 mm and the center to center spacing between two stirrups is 7 inch. The reinforcement of the cantilever slab has been added with the lintel beam. Now let's discuss about the functions of lintel beam. The function of lintel beam is same as a normal beam. It supports and transfers the wall load above doors, windows and other openings. As a safeguard of windows and doors, these beams are provided. Sometimes as decorative architectural element, lintels are used. Different types of lintel beam. Lintels are classified on the basis of material of construction. Here you can see a steel lintel. These lintels are made of steels. Timber lintel. Stone lintel. Brick lintel. RCC lintel.